As there's 4 seconds to work with out of the timeout, and Tale Malone went right around Clarkson, got up to the rim. Out for the second consecutive game.
And I thought the team responded very well in his absence against Atlanta on Monday night. 60 points in that first half with 16 assists.
Yeah, I was watching Quinn Snyder. I think he believes that Bogey should have shot that first one that he had. He took that dribble, probably didn't need it, got out of rhythm on that shot.
He was drafted by the pro football, pro soccer, and almost boxed Muhammad Ali.
He was so skilled, so talented, as Muscala challenging the drive there of Bogdanovich.
Pro volleyball Hall of Famer as well, along with being a 75 top all-time.
As Kenrich Williams fires it to Muscala. Muscala left hand, and he, even with Gobert in the vicinity, still got it up and in.
Maladon has done it. In the first half, you saw Luke Dort do it as well.
And hanging with the Jazz as Ingles continues to let it go. Mark Dignall wanted Kenrich Williams to take the ball out of bounds as Mike Muscala lets one go from deep, and he catches it in.